My name is Elena and I'm from Russia. The plane is German-made extra 330SC, but mostly I flew, last year, let's say, I flew a Sukhoi. I think every pilot would say you that the favorite part is freestyle, but to be able to perform freestyle, you have to be good in classic aerobatics. We have 9 pilots here at the European Championships. Yeah, everybody has a chance. We have multiple world champions like Mikhail Mamesov, Svetlana Kapaina. We have world champions Oleg Shpolyansky, Alexander Krotov, myself. Actually, the whole team is capable of doing a good job. Well, at the competition, this competition, everybody competes to him or herself, first of all. So that's the first competition. You have to compete with yourself to be able to win this event.
And then also for the teams, you want Russia to be on the podium?
Absolutely.
And will you be?
Well, we'll try our best.
Excellent. Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you.